An earthquake with a preliminary magnitude of 7.8 struck the Caribbean Tuesday evening, according to the United States Geological Survey. A tsunami advisory was in effect for Puerto Rico and the U.S. Virgin Islands, the Pacific Tsunami Warning Center said. A tsunami advisory is issued when a tsunami with the potential to generate strong currents or waves dangerous to those in or very near the water is imminent, expected, or occurring, according to the U.S. Tsunami Warning System operated by the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration (NOAA). Tsunami waves reaching 0.3 to 1 meter above the tide level were possible, the Pacific Tsunami Warning Center said. The U.S. said that hazardous tsunami waves were possible for coasts located within 1,000 kilometers of the earthquake epicenter, which includes coasts of Jamaica, Mexico, Honduras, Cuba, Belize, Costa Rica, and more. The earthquake was 21 miles deep.